Welcome to Let's Play Dirt Track Racing Part 151. In our penultimate round, we are going to Knoxville. So let's go to Knoxville. That was my worst qualifying effort in the late models around here. But let's see how much of a pole I got. 2 seconds, okay. Because, you know, this is like Fairmont, in which pole is easier than fucking tugging your dick. But anyways, here we go to the hard part of this event, the heat race. Because, the good lane hasn't been really developed yet, as I mentioned in a previous segment, so, but here we go. Heat race at Knoxville, I have 20 laps to make it to the top four. And 45 gets shuffled way to the back, almost immediately, damn. Everybody going wide. And I'm not making good progress. Am I surprised? Absolutely not. Bam. That was a big shunt. Okay, made it up to 11th. I still have 18 laps, so I have time. I haven't really passed many of the back markers yet, so yeah. Looks like Freer. No, that's not Freer. Is it? No, that's the 20 number car. With the same livery. AKA blue. Just blue. Alright, up to 9th. That is a large gap. Let's try to close the large gap. Piling into the wall they go. And now I think Freer is going after the lead. It's on the outside, but he's fighting for first. Hello, how you doing? Come on. Gotta catch these fuckers. Freer's got knocked back, okay. I said it was the most difficult part of the event for a reason. And you're seeing it right now. Barely holding on to 8th here. Not catching anybody in front of me, unfortunately. Trying to get right on the fast lane, but it's so goddamn narrow. That's very hard to do. Hello, frame skip. At least you happened on the straightaway. Okay, halfway through the heat. Seventh, just need to pass three more cars and somehow keep the six behind me. Yeah. Good, that didn't fuck me over. I'm just kind of waiting for something to fuck me over, to be honest. Like that guy. Yep, there we go. Got right in my way. Okay. So I can fucking get back around him. There we go. Force my way back around him. Now work on grabbing 5th place here from the 26. Maybe. He looks like he's taking a lot of bumps in this race. Okay, I just need to pass one more car. I have 6 laps to do it. Can I do it? Can I go directly to the A main at Knoxville? I certainly hope so. Care about the gap to the leaders. All I care is about the 20 car and the 6 car behind me. See, may or may not end up raining on my parade here at the end. Four to go. Ooh, that was a little low. So close, but I'm so far away. And I got this asshole to deal with. Well, I got multiple assholes to deal with now. Alright, so it looks like I'm going to the B main for sure. Especially, yeah, since he's got a big gap on me now. I'm not going to give you the satisfaction of finishing ahead of me. At least. I'm going to at least finish in the top 5. At least barely miss out on the feature. Yeah. See what happens here in 3 and 4. And across the line, I take 5th place. Alright. So, we're going to the B main, folks. I hope you're prepared for one more race around here. Or one extra race, I should say. Because we're going to be doing it. Alright, well, I tried, but was not successful. So, to the B main, which is going to be 25 laps. My chassis damage, and let's go. Starting first, so at least I get the good starting position, at least. So all I have to do is finish in the top 4. Winning would be preferable, because that'd mean I'd start 13th in the A main. And hopefully the dirt is dry enough where I can actually use this line. Or lane. Lane. Can't really tell, because this guy's in front of me. Kind of cramping my style here. As he was in the heat race. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I royally fucked that up. Whoa, hey. Easy with the contact, bro. Over-rotate, why? Car, why the fuck do you do this at the worst times? Any time is the worst time, but goddamn it. Alright, I can use that lane a little bit. Not fully developed. But it's there. That's all that matters. Just needs to be a little more there. pass this asshole. I guess not. Thank you, understeer. Please fuck off. Oh, I got a hell of a run off of turn four, though. Okay, back into second. Congrats on your epic dive. That fucking worked, because I'm goddamn terrible. Keep turning in too late. Go! Pass them both! Or just one, okay. If I can just enter the turn on the actual, like, racing groove, I'll be alright. That was stupid. So that lane's not quite there. Like, it's barely there, but it's, I can't take advantage of it. Managed to get around there well that time. Actually, it was really well. And I keep going low. That's another problem. I just keep going too low. I know, it's a weird thing to say in this game, but yeah. Fucking shit, dicks. B may be where this event ends if I keep this up. Nah. Get off the wall, get off the cushion. Get around the assholes. I did not get around the assholes. There we go. Gotten around the assholes. Fuck off. Fuck me. Once again, taking the wrong line. Let's just stay way at the top of the light part. Do it. Yeah, like that, exactly. Exactly what I need to do. Got on cushion a little bit there. Okay, so for second place. Bump. Yeah, that was kind of my doing. For giving them that push. Oops. Oh well. No, bring it up. Now, if I can stay in the lane, I'm actually the fastest car on the track. So far, I'm actually doing a fairly decent job at it. Holy shit. I'm learning. Just had to find the sweet spot. And boy, did I find it. Boy, did I find it. I'd say I found it. New lap record. Alright. 2026. Nice. Okay, four to go in the B main. Still have a whole nother race to do around here for this segment. Shit. Well, I fucked that up. So yeah. I'm not gonna win this, probably. Most likely. Ran identical laps that time. Okay, final lap of the B main. Can I pull something out of my ass? Probably not. Definitely not. It's too far away for that shit. But I get a very solid second place, so I will start 14th in the A main. Eh, that's better than nothing. Kill! Yeah, there's your victory flip, asshole. That was awesome. Alright. Beat my lap record by 10th almost. So there we go, B main results. It'll be 6 me, 12 and 14 advancing to the A main. 75 laps. Am I surprised? Fuck no. So there we go, 75 laps around Knoxville for our A main. Well, off we go. Yeah, I replaced my tires and a little bit of engine damage I had. Might as well repair that. I mean, there's no reason to not repair it. Okay, 13th out of turn 1. Fuck yeah. Now, overtaking in this race is going to be hell. Catching them is not going to be difficult. Overtaking is going to be the fucking most difficult part by far. So that means I have to get off of my line to actually do something with them. So I don't think tire wear is going to be an issue, considering I went 55 laps on those that first set and they weren't that worn. Tire wear should not be an issue for this. It's just an extra 20 laps, so, you know. Sounds like a lot, but it's not that bad. Ooh, hello. That's engine damage. Alright. Who's surprised? I am not at all. Fucking please. Can we stop this? Did I mention overtaking is going to be hell? Especially when we're packed up like this, where mistakes are much more likely. Okay, 5 laps complete. Hello. Hello, Freer. How you doing? Your quest for second in the final point standings. Almost ran him into the back, though. Got rammed into the back of him. That would have given me a lot of engine damage. Come on, grip. Get that run out! He tapped me. Okay, we're good. Oh, and he went for the dive. And that would have worked had the four car not been in my way. So I'll just do that. The shorter but slower in under normal circumstances lane. Oh, the fact I've made it up to the top five in less than 10 laps is pretty fantastic. Figured it would actually take me longer than this. Damn it. I had nowhere to go there. Well, Freer just got bumped back, but he's still in fourth, so he's good. Damn, they just really suck at the middle of the turn. That's unfortunate, because they're right in my way there. So I keep hitting them, and then that little box there, or the big box in between the two little boxes, keeps getting more and more red because of it. Alright, I guess I'm diving way down, despite not even wanting to go there at all. Okay, well, I've somehow grabbed the lead. I'm not sure how, but I've grabbed the lead. Will I be able to keep the lead? I don't know. Depends on how many mistakes I make, and how often. Or how big, I don't fucking know. Anyways. Alright, I'm ahead of everybody, so I can settle into a groove here. And I'm guessing pull away. Oh, fuck it, I'm just riding on the cushion. Probably shouldn't be doing that, but I'm doing it. Just gotta cut off the bottom half of the track. Got a Darlington, it's around here. And I'll be fine. Also, I set a new lap record, yay. Beating the one I set in the B main by, like, almost a tenth. I think it's 700s. And just like that, I built a second and a half lead. Holy shit. Difference between the heat race and the A main is like night and day, as far as my performance. It's weird because the main A main should be the more difficult race because all the fast guys are here, but nope. Not at Knoxville. Fucking gone, Jesus. Holy shit, alright. And new record, 2010. Big fast. Oh shit, a little too wide there, almost got into the wall. Obviously, it didn't hurt me much. since you know, I ran a 21 there. I'm actually surprised at how forgiving the cushion is being. This is silly. I have a 4.5 second lead almost, oh my god. I almost feel like I'm cheating using this lane. This is fucking ridiculous, yo. Gonna be cruising around here for a while since this is a 75 lap event. A long while. Oh man, I was hoping to get a third consecutive 2016. Nope. Did not. Hey, I see a back marker. Who thought I would say that at fucking Knoxville? Like, this went from being the hardest track in the game to the easiest A main, one of at least. The heat race is still hell, but yeah. I wonder if I can just ride on the fucking cushion on the heat race. Like, do this in the heat race, basically. Just ride on the dark. I don't know. I'm not sure if the sweet spot would be there, but hey, it would be worth a shot next time I get the chance. And my lead is up to 6.8 after 32 laps. After starting 14th. Whoa, alright. Anyways, turn from insanely difficult to insanely easy just because I found the sweet spot. One of the only places in the game where the bottom is not preferred. Muskogee is kind of like this, but not as extreme. I mean, yeah, being up on the higher bank part is definitely faster, but you want to bring it way down on the exit around Muskogee for the best shot off. Here, just fucking ride, rim ride it. Fuck it. Throughout the whole turn. And we are halfway through the A main. 38 laps complete, 37 laps to go at Knoxville. Seven laps, another about 12 minutes of this. Oh boy. Getting closer and closer to that sub 20 second lap. 20.05. Holy fuck, how did I do that? Yeah, here's the 20 car. Got it, barely beat me for fourth place in our heat. Yeah, passing people still a bitch around here, but hey, whatever. It's just because I'm too much of a stubborn prick to change my lane.
So why do that when you can go fast?
Also, I just lapped somebody at Knoxville. How about that shit? I have a half lap lead. Holy fuck. Ready to go. Yay. Next up is the 14 car, maybe the 11. Kinda fighting for 15th here. Careful, don't wanna get more engine damage. Ugh, slide job, alright. Back on the cushion, go. There we go, that's how you do that. Probably not the best way, but it's a way. It's a way that works, okay? Okay. I'm the one with the 11 second lead. I get to say how good things are. I don't know. Oh man, back of the 12 car is all of that kinds of out of shape. Look at that shit. Left rear is pretty droopy. Actually, I'm not sure if it's the left rear that's droopy or the right rear that's perky. As fuck. I think it's the right side that's perky. Next up is 15. It's running in 12th, I think. Oh, do a slide job on him so I can get back up on the cushion and accelerate out. Let's get such a huge run off the turns up here. It's fucking insane. It's a nice little group of cars up there that I'm gonna have to deal with in a few laps. Don't really want to deal with them, but I'm gonna have to. Twenty to go. So I just went the length of the heat race and the B main. 20 more laps. So in other words, I've completed 110 laps so far in this segment around Knoxville. Out of 130, thanks to the B main. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, well, 7 just went flying into the wall. Okay. Clear. Go the slow, shitty way. Whoa, that is almost the wall. Okay. Hey, look, it's the 6th car, the guy that fucking fought with me tooth and nail for 5th place in the heat race. He's now fighting tooth and nail for, what, 8th place, something like that? And falling back, okay. Oops. Please be kind to me, Mr. Tin, sir. Well, I didn't hit you, but I didn't pass you either. Up to the wall. accelerate, go. The run on the exit, that's what matters. There we go, that's better. What the hell? I think that little bit of contact jacked my car up ever so slightly. And around she went. So now I'm back in fun zone. And I lost a second that lap. Nice. Actually, there's more like 2 seconds. But it's okay, I have a 13 second lead. Hello. Please get out of my way. Thank you. 10 to go. As I pass the 10 car. And then he does that. Well. I'm just getting fucked up right now. There we go. That was a much better pass. Alright. Clear, didn't dive on me. I am done with you. So let's move on. I don't think I'll catch those guys up ahead, so it's pretty much smooth sailing from here to the finish. Oh no, I didn't mention lap 69, how dare I? Five to go. And this little journey to Knoxville, it will be over. It's been an adventure. I'll say that much. I think my tire wear is making me incapable of running quite as fast laps as I could earlier. But that's fine. It's not like there's anybody I need to outrun. I mean, I have a 15 second lead with 2 to go. And there's the battle for second in points right ahead of me. 3 of Lycos is 2 spots behind the 2 of Freer, which will give Freer the advantage unless, I don't think he won our heat race, or did he? I can't remember. I guess we'll find out when we look at the point standings after this. Now round turn 3, through the middle, turn 4, exit turn 4 down the front straight, Victory is mine at Knoxville. After just barely missing the key transfer
to the A main.
But in a very solid second place in the B main, starting 14th here. Taking the lead at about lap 10 and never looking back, because I won by 15.69 seconds. Holy fucking shit fuck. That is big. There we go. 130 laps around Knoxville for this one segment. And I win. So, there's your results. I lapped half the field, actually more than half, lapped up to 8th place. $13,000 for the victory, and 32 points because of the shitty heat race finish. So let's just replace everything. Probably should have waited to replace my gearbox, but I don't care. Then let's check out the points with one event remaining in the LMUSA series. My points obviously don't matter. What matters is Freer is now ahead of Lycos by 2 points, so try to keep a close eye on that for the finale, which we'll be going to next time.